displaced by the storm.
Developing overnight, a death investigation in the Lehigh Valley. Police converted in a home where a person was reported missing.
ABC joins in celebrating Polish American heritage. Susan Wilde's immigration bill is radical. Wilde helped Biden open our borders.
I've just voted no on the border bill.
She supported catch and release, voted against border security. Wilde even voted to give stimulus checks to illegal immigrants at taxpayer expense, while our citizens struggle to get by. America can't afford millions of illegal immigrants. Pennsylvania can't afford Susan Wilde. NRCC is responsible for the content of this advertising.
I'm Bob Casey, and I approve this message.
Dave McCormick and his extremist allies are lying to you on abortion. The truth? In Washington, extremists celebrated the Supreme Court overturning Roe v. Wade. In Pennsylvania, McCormick said it made him very, very happy.
I'm someone who's pro-life, and I'll stand tall on pro-life policies.
These extremists want a national abortion ban. No exceptions for rape or incest. Banning it even here in Pennsylvania. We can't trust Dave McCormick and his extremist allies on abortion.
Remodeling your bathroom can be a nightmare, but Westshore Home makes it easy. This week, get 72 months of no-interest financing. Get a new bathroom without a worry because you're going to be interest-free until 2030. Go to WestshoreBath.com to lock in this deal before it's gone.
6ABC is Philly proud to bring you the Italian-American Heritage Parade. Join hosts Alicia Vitarelli, Pete Cherokee, Michael DePilla, and with Abbott Elementary's Lisa Ann Walter as the Grand Marshal. Sunday at 12:30 on 6ABC.
No way.
Action News, Delaware Valley's leading news program. Matt Belknap, Pollyanna Gomez, meteorologist Ken Rogers, Tamala Edwards, and Matt O'Donnell.
Now at 6 a.m., Milton charges across the state of Florida. The storm is devastating communities on the coastlines and inland with heavy winds, flooding, and tornadoes. We've been gathering overnight video. We'll have a live report in Tampa in just minutes.
Abandoned and stranded, nearly a dozen children, some as young as 5 years old, dropped off by their school bus driver at the wrong stop. What neighbors say made them call police.
Never thought a McDonald's character would propel a team.
And that October was so short-lived.
It was so sad.
I know. I tried watching
until
the end last night, but it just was...
It made you sad, and you went to bed.
It was also too late for us, at least.
And I've been up late just watching the weather and thinking of everyone in Florida. I've got a sister in Florida, a friend in Tampa Bay, and we're looking live right now in Fort Myers, where they have already seen the worst of the rain and wind. You can see almost a quiet picture there, but a lot of water that has already come down. They had about a 5-foot storm surge between Naples and Fort Myers, so not the double digit that was feared areas north of that region. But here we can see that Hurricane Milton is exiting Florida. That it is 85 mile an hour winds after making landfall as a category 3 at 8:30 last night, just south of Tampa Bay and Siesta Key. Look at the rainfall totals. The worst of it, those areas of white that stretch through Tampa, Orlando, even Daytona Beach, 8 to 15 inches of rain.